more and more with my partner. At the beginning, it's like I want no part of this grab. I just want to escape from it. And then later, I start to work with him, right? Come a little bit closer, you can see it. Right? So he's grabbing me, right? So for me, I want to study how to completely escape from this work, okay? And then later, as I get more comfortable, I kind of half escaped, but then I started to work against him. Now, this puzzles some people, but I like to think of stretching a person, like actually stretching him out, as compared to necessarily putting him down. So it's like I'm stretching. I just start to stretch his body in different ways. You got to be creative with it, right? So you can stretch from here. You can stretch from here. You can stretch from here, right? You can stretch from there. So it's, as I go on, I actually don't want to escape. As I go on, I want to study how to work with the grab here, not escape from it. So hold tight. So I want to study how to kind of work with it. So first it's about me escaping from this grab. And then later it's about half escaping. And then later, not escaping at all, and completely working with the person, okay? Stay away from punishing them. You know what I mean? But like hitting them because, well, I told them to grab you, right? So don't blame them, right? Study how to kind of work with...